Hello everybody, what's going on? This is Will here, and oh my god, this is part 3 of calling. Oh my god, I do not want to, but I shall, because I only say that in the beginning, and then I'm totally fine afterwards, so, yeah, I'm gonna try and, stay cool, keep my cool about things like this, because I'm cool, like that. There's more of the destroying of the Hudson's logo. Why did I even bother trying to record this? I don't know. Anyway. Alright, so there's nothing really to say about this. We've already seen all this stuff. So I should have just loaded the game right from the get-go, but whatever. That's fine. Load. I'm a little bit farther than I was in the beginning, but, that's fine. Alright. So, we're just gonna load this up here. Freaking loading screens! Okay. And this is where I last saved. So I figured out quite a few things since the last part. One is that I can use the Z button to run. I just hold the Z button in and I'm running. Like the wind. I think that's the Z button. Yeah, it is. Sorry, had to check. And, I've mastered that, basically, when to use that and stuff. So, hopefully, these parts will be a little more fast-paced than just walking like this the whole time. I can run now, so. What did I need to do again? Ah, crap. I had to look up a walkthrough because I forgot where I was going. Jeez. Where was I going? I can't remember. I hear ringing. That's what I had to do. The ringing. I had to go up to the nurse's office. Or, is it the nurse's office? I don't remember. No, it's the janitor's office. I think. Is that what it was? All I know is that I have to go answer that phone. That's all I know right now. Aw, crap. I was already on the third floor. I'm stupid. I am not smart right now. I am the opposite of smart. I'm dumb. So, let's see what we can do around here. Do-do-do-do. Actually, better yet, let's just use the map. Because the map makes everything 10 times easier. Oh. Doi. Okay, so the janitor's office is just in here. Okay, so maybe it wasn't the janitor's office. All I know is that I need to find something. Let's see here. I'm so lost. Maybe it is the nurse's office. All I know is that there's a telephone ringing. And I have to pick it up. I forget which floor I was on, though. Ugh. So, oh, I was on the first floor, wasn't I? Ugh, god dang it. Ugh. God. Wait, I am on the first floor. But maybe it was a... Oh, no. Oh, God, I'm so lost. I am so lost. Was it the first floor? Oh, my God. My sense of memory and direction are both terrible. And when they're joined together, it is just a nightmare. Trying to do LP parts that require exploration. Because I am very bad at exploring. And although the game looks surprisingly linear, a lot of these places are confusing. Okay. All we know is that there was telephone ringing. I have no idea what telephone. The library, maybe? library, perhaps? I don't know. Huh. I am breathing heavily right now. Do you not hear me? Man, this game is so much scarier when you have headphones in. Like, when I'm recording, I open up the little easy grabber program and everything. And, like, what it does is it plays the output through the speakers on your computer instead of the TV. So I usually just mute the TV, and I can hear everything through the speakers, and I'm hearing everything right now. It's like Amnesia all over again. It's quite pee-your-pants-worthy. It's frightening. Yeah. It's fun, though. This game's not too bad. I was looking around when I was looking for the walkthrough. I was reading some of the reviews, and the game didn't score too well, apparently. I don't see anything glaringly bad about it yet. I don't know. I've already played about 3 hours of it. I don't find it too bad so far. They said it got bad about half an hour in. So maybe I just really suck at this game and haven't been making any progress. Okay, come on. I heard a telephone ringing. This is a bunch of balls. Come on. Really? Come on. Huh. Well, I'll be darned. I have no idea where I'm going. I have no idea. Maybe I should just reload my save? Maybe. I'll try that. Reset. We'll reset the software. There. Now I just gotta wait for the cuts. There we go. Okay, so I loaded my game up again. And would you look at that? It was the first floor. So now I just need to find that phone. Aha. Where's that phone at? There it is.
Hello? Mommy? When are you coming to visit?
Never.
Okay. I'll be a good girl. I won't complain about the tests. I'll be waiting for you. Come back soon, okay? Promise?
I promise. I'm not promising that, creepy girl. So, now where do I go? Do I return the key? Guess not. What is there for supper? Ugh. What a bunch of crap. Actually, wait. Open that again? I saw some watermelon in there. Gotta love that there watermelon. Some oranges, some wine. I think that's... I don't even know what that stuff is. That's probably like soy milk or something. That looks like corned beef. Cream cheese. Box of something. Frozen stuff and... Okay, yeah, I have no idea what's in there, really. Okay, there. There's that year-old newspaper. Found a while back. Doesn't really do anything at all. It's just kind of there for show, I guess. Oh my god, I thought an event just occurred. I was about to crap myself. That would have been so scary. Okay. I don't even get why I bother looking in the lockers. There's never anything in the lockers. There's like never a single thing in those lockers. I don't know. Should I try going up now? The game doesn't really give you that much direction. Like, zero direction, actually. I'd have to say zero direction. Please tell me that's Rin panting. Please. Please tell me. Oh no. Please tell me that's me panting. Oh my god. Ugh. Having to backtrack through this place all the time, it gets to you. I'm telling you. Alright, while that loading screen's going, I'm gonna check in that walkthrough again. Aren't I so honest? Okay. Different, okay. Now it's time to make your way up to the fourth floor. Okay. Alrighty. If that's what you think, then I'll do just that. So I can't go up that south hallway. Now that I'm on the third floor, I've got to go all the way up to the north hallway. Do-do-do-do. I'm glad there's nothing deadly out to murder me. It really makes me feel better. Although I make no guarantees for the future. The future could very well throw something in my way to murder me. What the balls? Why is there scary shiny sounds? I hate scary shiny sounds. They're the worst kind. It's coming from that room. Oh no, it's music. No, it's not. Is it? Oh my god. This is when you know you've created good atmosphere. What the? Okay, so there's nothing in here? I'm fine with that, man. I didn't want in there anyway. So, where exactly am I going from here? Bathroom? No. No. Should save my game. It's always good to save your game. Especially when it's offered. Pro tip. Yeah, because it takes a pro to tell you that, right? Save your game. Otherwise, it won't be saved. Unless you like the NES days, then go ahead and don't save your game. Oh, yeah. Maybe I'm supposed to go back to the music room. What the? Oh my god. This game is 10 times scarier with headphones. So this is the music room, right? Yep. It is. Hey, bongos! Oh no, timpani, sorry. What the? Oh my god. Aw, yeah. Doom, 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 doom. And the guitar again. Oh, that sounds nice. Okay, so, let's check that walkthrough again. Showing you the banged up door, so if you haven't gotten it yet, it's around until you do. Okay. I don't get it. Okay. Our ultimate goal now is the answer. Okay. Alright. So basically it's just telling me to trudge around until I've found what the heck was that? Oh no. Oh, get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. God. Hate that room. So they said to just trudge around until you get a message. So I guess I'm just gonna trudge around until I get a message. There's not much more I can do, I suppose. Do 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 do. definitely something I've got to do. Jeez. Oh, what's this? It's a colorful school bag. It's a colorful little school bag. Two of them. Well, that's sweet and innocent. Even though it's in a horror game, which makes it 10 times not sweet and innocent. Because we all know that horror games just turn the world upside down. Reality becomes dreams. Dreams become reality. Everything you know just becomes unparalleled to what you thought. Okay. Okay, maybe it's not that mind-bending, but still. It's frightening. It's not moving. Maybe I do have to look back in here. I don't know. Maybe not. What's this? Maybe if I toss one of the cell phones in.